Hi, I'm Hennessy.
Hi, I'm Ram, and we're from the KUKA UK and Ireland marketing team.
Today we've been tasked with unboxing and setting up the LBR iisy.
We've got no previous robot programming experience, so let's see how this goes.
The LBR iisy is the latest in our range of collaborative robots, which is based on our new programming platform called iKUKA. iKUKA is a revolutionary platform for us because it can interface with any of the APIs from third-party applications that are out there in the market. But also, we are having a layer which will allow much more complicated programming of the collaborative robot. And the plan going forward is that this iKUKA software will go through the entire range of KUKA robots. The range of the LBR iisy starts at 3 kilos, then it moves to 6, then there's an 8, an 11, and a 15. And they are suitable for any industrial application, subject to the application being certified safe by doing a safety audit.
How do you think that went?
Yeah, really good. It was really good. It was really easy to set up.
I agree. The instruction manual was way smaller than I expected as well.
Yeah, and the instructions were really clear and straightforward.
The QR code inside of the manual definitely helps.
How long was the setup, do you think?
Around an hour.
Even less than that?
Yeah. It was easy. I think anyone can do it.
Yeah, really easy.
Industrial intelligence.